How to reset WhatsApp to default settings. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, what you need to do is launch the settings application on your device. As you launch the settings application, all you have to do is just scroll down and tap on apps. Next, tap on manage apps, and as you tap on manage apps, you'll be able to see the list of apps that you have on your device. You can just tap on the search bar and search for the WhatsApp application over here. So you can just search for the WhatsApp application over here. So just wait for a while it loads. So as it loads, just tap on it, and here you can see the option of clear data. So tap on clear data and then tap on clear cache and tap on clear cache again. Then tap on manage space, and as you tap on manage space, you can just delete all data over here. And as you delete all data, you'll be able to reset the WhatsApp application to its default settings. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.